Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to learn about how to create an ATS friendly resume using AI tools. Let's get started. So now we are searching for JobScan application. This is an AI tool, and I'm going to teach you about how this JobScan application can help you in writing your resume. So log into JobScan. Once you log into JobScan, you will be able to see like four features here: ATS resume checker, resume and cover letter optimization, resume builder, and LinkedIn profile optimization. So first of all, you need to have your basic resume in hand. So I'm going to take a sample resume in a Word format, and it's not a picture perfect resume. So you can take whatever existing resume that you have, and you're going to make sure that you upload that resume in JobScan. So I'm going to upload now. After uploading, now JobScan AI tool is asking for what is the job description. So I'm going to search for senior business analyst. And now it gives a default description, but we are going to remove this. And then we are going to like search for jobs in general. So for example, here, there is a senior business analyst job, which I'm going to apply. So you can take any job description that you want to apply and then copy the job description. Once you copy the job description and paste it in JobScan. Okay, right now we are going to paste it in JobScan. And then press the scan button. So it's scanning your resume now, and it is going to give you results. So what it is doing is, it is getting a resume and the job description, and now it's creating a report whether your resume is matching the job description. So this is what HR do. They get your resume and they scan it through an ATS application. ATS is nothing but applicant tracking system. And they make sure that whether that resume has all the keywords in the job description. For example, now it tells me that I don't have the company's name and I don't have the company's website URL, whichever I was working, and I'm not updating my skills in the resume. And it also tells me that I didn't give any kind of like previous experiences, like any kind of description, how many years I worked on, whether I'm a beginner, how many years experience I have. I didn't create a cover page. And it is asking me to fix all that and rescan the resume. So this AI tool will help you to understand what is the existing resume that you have and what is the job description that is available. And by comparing both, it is going to give you like how to update your resume. So it's giving the match rate here, like 40%. And it also gives you information like tips about what are the missing information. For example, if you see there, it tells that there are 6 issues to fix. In skills, there are 5 issues to fix. And in recruiter tips, there are 3 issues to fix. So for example, in the job description, they're asking about like 4 to 5 skills, but I have only 2. And the remaining, I may have it, but I may not have updated in the resume. So it is asking me to update. Also soft skills, I didn't update any soft skills in my resume. Other keywords, I didn't update in my resume. And the word count, right? It needs to be under 1,000 words, but my resume is more than 1,000 words. Like this, you can scan your resume and you can scan your cover letter as well. and find out whether your resume is ATS friendly. Also, in this application, you can connect to your LinkedIn profile. So just click on LinkedIn profile and then log into LinkedIn. Once you log into LinkedIn, now it will connect with LinkedIn, and you can now upload your LinkedIn PDF. So whatever you have uploaded in LinkedIn, right, you can download that and re-upload here in JobScan. Or if you want to have a new description, you can do that too. Now I'm going to compare that with the job description and then scan it again. So it is similar. It can do two things. First is it can compare your resume, existing resume, and then give you a score. Now it is giving the LinkedIn score. In LinkedIn, how is your profile? And for the jobs that you are applying, whether you have the right LinkedIn keywords. So, but for LinkedIn optimization, it is asking for an upgrade. So you have to like maybe pay. I will tell you how to do it for free. So keep watching. So I'm just going to click on job tracker. In this feature, you'll be able to, like, if you search jobs by keywords. So I'm going to write business analyst and then city as New York. If I search, it's showing me a list of jobs, business analyst jobs in New York. Now, what I can do is I can pull all these jobs to saved jobs, so that I will not miss this job. So I can take all these jobs and then add it in saved list, so that you are aware of this. Like, I have three more jobs to apply, or I have like two more jobs to apply. Now, once you know what jobs you are going to apply, after applying, you can always move that to applied list. So this job I have applied already. Now I'm going to apply for this job. Then I have the third job that I need to apply. So once you have applied, if you got the interview, now you can move that to interview. So for this one, the interview is scheduled on next week. Maybe for the second job, the interview is scheduled this Friday. So once you got the offer letter, you can move to offer letter. So it's very easy to track all the jobs that you have applied in LinkedIn instead of constantly like wasting your time on researching again and again. So this job scan has two important features. One is LinkedIn scan, and then another one is resume scanning. That resume scanning is nothing but making sure your resume is ATS friendly. ATS is nothing but scanning process that the HRAs follow these days with specific keywords. So if you don't have these keywords, your resume will not be picked. If you don't have the right keywords, your LinkedIn profile will not be clicked. So I'm going to show you some easy ways on how to do this for free. So here in JobScan, you have a free version. So up to 5 scans, it's free. And then another try 2 weeks free version. So in that try 2 weeks free, you can do all the cover page, you can do LinkedIn optimization, and then you can do one resume building also. So that's totally free. So take advantage of this like 2 weeks free trial. Make sure you cancel it before your trial period. Otherwise, they're going to charge you. So it is clearly stated here, please cancel it before your trial period. Otherwise, they're going to charge you. Okay, so you can use the free version, or you can use the upgraded premium like quarterly version, but please cancel it before 2 weeks after you prepare your resume and make sure your LinkedIn is all up to date. So, but if you want to start creating a resume from scratch, then click on create resume. since create new resume, and they are going to give you different templates. Like for example, here you have professional, modern student. So if you are a beginner and you absolutely have no experience on building up the resume, you can use this feature. Or if you already have an existing resume and you want to make that resume more ATS friendly, then you can actually use the resume that you already have, upload that, and then this JobScan AI application will format your resume and it is going to give you feedback. Okay, so this is an experienced resume, so it's going to give you all different types of templates. You can choose whatever template you want, and then you can enhance your resume. So you can add your experience, like whatever city that you're currently in. So I'm just typing Edison, New Jersey, and I'm giving my experience details, education details, and all the additional informations. And now I'm going to create a new resume. And it is going to ask you me to like add in all the new skills. For example, if I have any kind of license or certifications or skills like SQL, so I'm going to type here SQL. Proficiency is basic. And then the second skill is like documentation. And proficiency is intermediate. So you can just keep on adding skills. And suppose if you have some additional certifications, you can add your certifications to, like, I'm going to add CBAP certification that is issued by IABA. And the year I received it. And you must be other like volunteer experiences and all. So now you can save, and if you click next, your resume is already there. Now you need to optimize your resume. So whatever role you are like finding, so senior business analyst, you click on senior business analyst, and again you need to paste the job description that you are applying. Okay, not that is already default, whatever is in JobScan, don't do that. Apply, please copy and paste the job that you are applying. Now it is going to give the match rate, whether your resume is ATS friendly or not. So please fix whatever it's giving feedback. You have to fix that. Once you fix all the keywords, job titles, and then education, and once you have added all your hard skills and then soft skills and then other keywords, so you're going to make sure that your resume is under 1,000 words, because here it says you have 1,200 words, but it should be under 1,000 words. And then what are the measurable results? For example, you have to like write at least 5 specific achievements. If you're experienced or a fresher, that doesn't matter, but you should write something like 5 specific achievements that you've done in earlier job or in during your education. And then once you have, now again, if you rescan, upload and rescan, it is going to give a match rate history. When it is 100% or more than 95%, then it means you have a very good resume and you have a very good chances of getting the interview. So, and also if you want to change career, so right now you are in a different profile, now you want to move to business analyst, you can go to the dashboard and do you want to change careers, and then look for example scrum master, what are the keywords, product owner, what are the keywords, content creator, what are the keywords, Pega developer, what are the keywords. So I'm going to click on scrum master now. And again, it will be asking for your resume, whatever you have, or you can build from scratch also, like I've showed in this video. And then it is going to give you feedback for that particular resume. And then you have to update your resume accordingly. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching.